We're going to take a quick commercial break. Sit tight for more of this Chappelle Show.
But you still said not 5 minutes ago that you were afraid I was going to end up looking like my mother.
I didn't say that.
Yes, you did.
No, that's not
yes,
what I said.
You did. You
tired
said
of this well, happening to you. Are you sick of your friends and family getting everything you say all mixed up? Well, help has arrived.
Don't call me a liar. That's
I didn't say that.
Oh, no?
No.
Read back 5 minutes ago.
Janice, what are you saying, Brian? Brian, I am afraid. I just feel like someday you might look like your mom, maybe. Should I read more?
Oh, no. That's fine. Thank you. In your face.
I'm gonna go masturbate. Home stenographer. I'm gonna write that down.
The Home Stenographer. Now for a small one-time fee plus minor upkeep, you can have your very own permanent record keeper right in your house. With the Home Stenographer, you'll turn any room into a courtroom.
Read back when that babysitter told the kids to go to bed.
Young woman, all right, you little brats, go to sleep. My boyfriend's here. We're gonna have us a sex session. Kids, we don't want to go to bed. Young woman, well, you can watch if you want. Just keep it down. To the boyfriend, drop your pants, big man.
Well, she's never coming back.
Thanks, home stenographer.
Dude, no matter how drunk I was, why would I say that I would make out with Matt Damon?
I don't know, man. You said it, though.
There's no way.
Read it back to him.
And now, for those on the go, the travel stenographer. Backpack sold separately.
I guess if it came down to it, I would bang Ben Affleck.
Oh, my God! I knew it was one of those dudes. You were so gay now.
Stupid dwarf.
Totally gay. 100%.
Home stenographer and travel stenographer. Available in stores now.
Available on Walmart.